gotta get out there, man. She's waiting for you.
She's willing to give you a second chance, and all you could do is sit here?
What the fuck?
What?
No, fuck you, man. You're not the one consoling Nicole night after night as she cries over you.
I'm sorry.
Stop apologizing to me.
It's her you should be apologizing to.
So get out there.
You're right. You're right.
Into you.
Look, I feel horrible for what I did to you. I haven't talked to her at all.
So it's over with her?
It's over.
100% serious. Fucking serious.
Really?
You're literally right here trying to work things out and she just fucking called you and texted you. I can't believe that I married you. You're a fucking asshole. Do you have any idea what all of this is doing to me? Such a fucking idiot. Why do I keep believing you?
Not fucking believing.
You're a fucking piece of shit. You're a fucking piece of shit.
Boyfriend. Does he live around you? I'm sorry, was that a little too forward?
No, it's... I mean, you probably don't even know. Weren't you looking for your friend?
Oh, shit.
Maybe you should call him.
You're right. Well, I should probably go look on the beach for me. You want to go for a walk?
Sure, yeah.
All right, come on, let's go.
I love the smell of the ocean.
Shit. Oh man, look at those lights.
It reminds me of a postcard I had when I was a little girl.
I'm a little worried about my friend.
I'm sure he's okay. I mean, His phone probably just died.
Well, let's keep walking down the beach.
Barry!